Okay, again, this is why I have two systems. Okay? I told you they did something to the game yesterday, that it got dark and gloomy, and that, they made me re-sign the agreement over and over. I'm tending to think that this is the shit version of the game right now, and that it's going to play and look like crap so they can save space on their servers, and that's what I agreed to yesterday. So this is, I have two PlayStations going right now on the same screen through the same projector. This is what we're going to do. I'm going to select the other PlayStation that's running the other game. Watch how bright it gets. Look at that. Not even the same game. This is the PlayStation they fucked up. And even if I backed it up, you can tell this perspective is different, but even if I backed it up, it would not get that dark. Wow. All right. Well, we have to do it now. Right? Hang on a second. Wrong one. Okay. Options, video, field of view, 110. That's what I've got that one set on. Pretty sure that's what I have it set on. Let me switch this over, and I have to double check it now because I was hitting buttons with the wrong controller. I do that sometimes. Okay, so yeah, that's all right. So this is the game that's on the unit that they don't know me. They don't know that it's me, okay? And I swear that they fuck with me because they don't like what I say. Listen, I'm threatening a billion-dollar industry. If I can get this to click off and people will start getting behind me, I'll give it one more shot. And like I said, I'll go down and handcuff myself to the fucking Capitol building and say, no, listen, I want to talk to you about this. There's more money in gaming than all music and movies combined, and you guys ignore it when they're going after your children. You see, when I say shit like that, they get freaked the fuck out. So this is a PlayStation. This is Shasta Assassin. Let's take a look. So that's Shasta Assassin. And this is Laren Von Baron. Look at that. Same exact system. So they should look identical. But when the game came back, I knew instantly that something had changed in the game, that it was dark and gloomy and all fucked up, and I didn't know why. Okay, here's Shasta Assassin. Now tell me, right? Did they not fuck the game up? And that's why you had to agree to that. And it has to do with money. I'll guarantee you it has to do with money. It just looks like shit. This is why I bought two copies of Borderlands Game of the Year Edition on disc from Amazon. I'm going to save all of my guns over to one character. I'm going to delete all of my game saves because they're just game saves. I'll have more game saves. I'll keep all of the best weapons that I've had and found, which is why I'm playing this other console, getting characters to have more memory slots. And I'll just fucking delete everything and see you guys later. And start from disc. Because that's why this one looks good and the other one looks bad. Because that's an online copy. And they decided, okay, fuck it. We're just not going to, we're saving money by doing this. And it was always dark, always fucking nighttime. I bitched about that a lot because it's why? In the original game, it was mostly daytime, and every now and again, it got to be nighttime as something to throw into the game. But it was mainly a daytime game. And now it's mainly a nighttime game, and this is just so that they can not have to put the graphical, energy into it, I think. It has something to do with money. It's always has something to fucking do with money when the game gets shittier, and they make you agree. You can't sue us because we fucked your game up. Yeah, we charged you for it, but now we're going to give you half a game. We're going to give you half the fidelity. See, without two systems, you'd never know. Having two systems gives me a great advantage. And so that's why I bust them on this shit all the time. They lie constantly.